Connectivity impacts on prosperity. TASI Miraka, a new platform for improving connectivity in Eurasia. Trans-Eurasian Information Superhighway. What is TASIM? The Trans-Eurasian Information Superhighway project is a major regional initiative aiming at creation of a transnational fiber optic backbone targeting primarily the countries of Eurasia from Western Europe to China. Strategic objectives: improved regional and global connectivity, route diversification, improved disaster resiliency, bridging digital divide and contribution to MDGs. Contribution to regional innovation and modernization. Technical concept: integrated proprietary IP MPLS network. High capacity, several TB per second and scalable. Advanced services beyond transit. Points of presence in major cities along the route. One of the shortest transit routes between Asia and Europe, around 11,000 kilometers. Highly redundant in topology, core network devices and upstream interconnections. Commercial concept: wholesale network, intended customers are telecom operators. Low latency, high reliability services for the financial industry. Optimized for high capacity video distribution. TASIM Initiative. During the Minister's Summit, held within the framework of the 14th Azerbaijan International Telecommunication and Information Technologies Exhibition and Conference in November 2008, the Ministry of Communications and Information Technology of Azerbaijan has put forward an initiative to launch a project for the building of the Trans-Eurasian Information Superhighway, TASIM. Political support. A special Baku declaration to create the Transnational Eurasian Information Superhighway was adopted on November 11, 2008 in Baku. First UNGA resolutions of December 2009 on TASIM, A-Res 64-186. Second UNGA resolutions of December 2012, renewed support for the TASIM project. It also took note of the proposal of the GOA to establish the Eurasian Connectivity Alliance. Third UNGA resolution of September 2013 emphasizes establishment of the Euraka. What is Euraka? A platform to promote policy dialogue, encourage regional partnerships and cooperation, raise awareness, facilitate experience and knowledge exchange. First international workshop. In July 2011 in Gebele, Azerbaijan hosted the first international workshop on TASIM with the participation of leading telecom operators from Azerbaijan, China, Kazakhstan, Russia, Turkey, and the European Union. A project secretariat was established, and the operators agreed to work towards a detailed MOU on establishment of TASIM Consortium. Planned consortium: Azer Telecom, China Telecom, Kazatranscom, Rostelecom, Turk Telecom. TASIM workshop. In November 2011 in Istanbul, Turkey hosted the second workshop on TASIM negotiations on consortium governance, terms and conditions. In March 2012 in Budapest, Hungary hosted the third workshop on the TASIM non-disclosure agreement signed. Operators started to work jointly on a business plan and MOU. Implementation. Stage 1. Consortium operators will build a major transit and transport infrastructure connecting the East and the West. This will allow TASIM to become commercially viable and address the rapidly growing market for international internet transit. Stage 2. Transit infrastructure leveraged to provide affordable connectivity to countries of Eurasia, particularly the landlocked countries of Central Asia, Afghanistan, and Pakistan.